Well, good morning. Welcome to Pugwash Memorial Baptist Church here at Christ's house. Well, we're trying to connect to Spring Hill Baptist Church. I think it's starting right now. So Spring Hill Baptist. I can see if they can. I'll put the mic right down here. Does anybody feel the mic hard when it starts?
You're just gonna breathe through.
Can everybody hear me with the mic on?
Everyone, welcome to Spring Hill Baptist Church. Thank you for coming, whether you're here in person or online, or I'm pretty sure the Pugwash Church might be watching us again today, and I'm glad you can make it, and I hope that you can grow closer to God in this service. Let's start.
Okay, they're on. Here's Spring Hill Baptist. We are connected.
lifted up.
Relating to people outside of this community. I'm seeing that we're online. We don't know who's out there. Sing you with each other. We're gonna sing in a room.
Okay, we'll do our little, I think it's time. Well, good morning. How's everyone doing? I'm Pastor Stephen here from Pugwash Memorial Baptist Church. We're going to put us in prayer. If you want to pray or stand, whatever makes you comfortable. Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you all for this service for today. When we're starting this service and having Thane, Diane here, as we leave this plane, Amen. I'm going to read to you 1 Samuel 28. In 1 Samuel chapter 8, Jesus said, "Go to the Bible and get bread." And he said, what did he say? Go get some bread. And we're going to pray in silence now. We want to pray. Dear Lord, I just pray for your Heavenly Father of today, from the service of today. As we leave this house, amen. So what do you want to do? Song or end? We'll do song. Alright, a song. Let's go to... Let's sing the first chorus of... Amen. Have a blessed week.